You've been listening to 30 minutes of music recorded live in concert from Tears for Fears. And now Radio 1 in stereo joins BBC Two Television in colour for this week's simulcast broadcast of Sight and Sound in Concert.
Hello everyone and welcome to Golddiggers here in Chippenham, Wiltshire for another Sight and Sound in Concert. It's having fun here, I can tell you. OK, may I please remind you, this is coming to you on Radio 1 stereo VHF and of course in glorious colour on BBC Two Television. Now, this evening's band have just come out of the studio after spending quite an amazing 9 months doing their latest album. It's called Points on the Curve, and it's out on March the 1st. Recently, in fact, this very week, they bulleted into the American charts, and of course, you'll know the single Dance Hall Days from wonderful Radio 1, won't you? OK, please, please, great welcome on stage, in sight, in sound, and in concert, it's Wang Chung!
Hello. With the legendary Wang Chung. This first number's called Even If You Dream.
I never thought I'd breathe again.
much indeed. That's called Even If You Dream. That's a track from our new album, Points on the Curve. This next song's called True Love. True love is the answer to everything. True love is the answer. True love is the thing. True love is the answer to everything. True love is the answer. Oh, it's a thing. Next song on the old piano. This is called Wait. So am I. Wait. Guitar solo courtesy of Nick Feldman. A big round of applause for Nick Feldman on the guitar. God, you're really dull. Right, this next number's called Look At Me Now. Wait.
you're ready.
Do a real slow track now. This number's called Devoted Friends. Okay.
Thank you.
If you want to leave after all that we've been through, been through, been through. I can't be your friend when your heart is the end in you. Because lovers never can be just devoted friends. Lovers never can be just devoted friends. Oh.
Song. This is called Take Me to the River.
Thank you.
very good of you, because you've noticed our sax player. This is Dave Bernand on sax, please. A big hand. He's going to be playing along with us on this next number. This was a single for us last summer sometime. I don't really remember. But it's called Don't Be My Enemy. Graham, I think you'll be familiar with the song. This is our current single at the moment. Oh, you called it our current single. That's good. This is called Dance All Days.
Don't forget, watch out for Wang Chung's album, Wince on a Curve, out on March the 1st. Leaping about this evening was Mike Schilling and Pete Watts, the sound balance by Mike Fingers Robinson, and the producer, Jeff Griffin. Next week, Sight and Sound brings you the welcome return of the Boomtown Rats. But now, with the time coming up to 7:30, the VHF network reverts to Radio 2, while Radio 1 continues on medium wave with Janice Long, who'll be with you right after the news.